Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to download Facebook story from computer. And in this video I'm gonna show how to download photos from Facebook story, also how you can download video from Facebook story on your computer. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. As you can see, here's a photo story. If I want to download this photo story to my PC, so after opening the photo story, right click about the photo and now click on save image as and click on save. And if I open my file manager, here you can see the photo is downloaded to my computer. And what if I want to download a video from my Facebook story? To download a video from Facebook story, you have to install a Google extension. So for that, open a new tab and open chrome.google.com web store. And after opening Chrome web store, search here FB story server. And after that, open this first extension, name is story server, and click on add to Chrome, add extension. And now click on this icon and from here pin this story server. After that, go back to Facebook and from here, if I open a Facebook video story, as you can see, this is a video story. And after opening the video story, click on this extension. And here automatically the video is downloaded. And if I play this video from my file manager, here you can see the video. And here you can see the Facebook video story has been downloaded. This is how we can download the story from Facebook to our computer. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.